hallucination. Is it my fault if your orders are as nonsensical as a sun tanning bed left out on the cold rainy porch of a fresh April shower?
Why are you talking like that? What the fuck does that even mean?
I am simply speaking Satan's plain English. Perhaps you should crack open a dictionary sometime, and then maybe you can understand half of the frivolous things I carry on and on about on my dead back. Like a recurring thing that you alienate with your toxic routine.
I don't know, eventually everyone goes.
Cause you're thoughtless and cruel and you'll end up alone. Anyway, my dear boss, you don't know what you are doing half the time. And you depend on me and the missus to manage your foolish flights of fancy.
I don't need you. I can do this shit on my own so easily. But you don't want to do things alone.
You tried the solo act, it didn't work out so well.
Yet you still shove away anyone who gets too close until they resent you for being a selfish, shitty shit.
Are you afraid to love people, Blitzy?
That you simply cannot fathom proper intimacy, but also craving as well. It's rather unfortunate, sir, considering it's often how you treat those who stand by you, such as myself.
Are you worried I may have enough of it one day as well?
Stop fucking talking, all of you!